learn how to tie the clove hitch. The first thing we're going to do is cross our arms and grab the rope. Second step is we're going to uncross our arms and form two bunny ears. And then we're just going to stack the bunny ears one on top of the other. With the clove hitch here, we can clip it into our anchor and tighten ourselves down. The nice thing about this is that it's adjustable. So if we want to become closer to our anchor, we can just pull slack in and tighten it down.